Everybody, today we're doing an episode 2 of the remake of Washington map. So, that's what I've been doing. I did this. I don't think I showed you that. And now this is what I'm working on. I'm doing. So look at this. Looks awesome, doesn't it? So what we're gonna do, this is a army base, right? This is where everybody goes. This is where everybody lives, like, yeah, people. Let's get started. So we're gonna need terrain, resources. So, here we go. I'm gonna put that down.
Okay, so boy.
Oops. That's not it. Gotta get gravel now. That looks good, right? Oh, there we are. So now we're gonna need to go here.
I'm also gonna make a new character.
Here.
I'm just gonna do security missions, like the security.
Police.
You know, you can have two skills.
Yeah, you can have.
And then yeah, you can have two skills, but then if you get max in one of the wings, you get a third skill. And my character is level 19. My character is level 19, he needs the third skill in the security thing. Because then, like, that skill is sold, but it gives you 80% more armor and 30% more movement speed, I think. So imagine that in the dark zone.
Oh yeah, here's a place.
I'm missing like one upgrade or something in the security lane, but I can't see it because if I do the security missions, my character's gonna level up. I need to make a new character and I have to think through everything before I do
it. So that's it. Now I'm gonna move it right over here. Up. There we go. The police station. Basically an army base. With everything. Now, hold on. Give me a minute. Gotta get my papers. Push the laptop, my desktop forward. So, you guys, wanted to talk to you about something this episode. I have another map, a PEI, that I'm working on. A remake of PEI, I'm doing that. But this, I didn't get all the files in, so it doesn't have all the road things ready. So look at this. Nice, right? So what I'm gonna do is go all the way over here. And see, look at this. They're right on. Everything's ready. Is this? Put that down. Let's see. This is Look at that. How beautiful it is. Now we're gonna go. So what we're gonna do is clear out everything. We're gonna make Seattle better next episode, episode 3. So, what I'm doing here right now is setting the item spawns. So, not yet though. That'll be next episode. So what I'm doing right now is making more, alley. So let's see what we got. I gotta do an office. So, how does it look? Put that here. Move this away. Put a thing right there. Make a road. Terrain. Materials. Stone. Look at that. Now, I'm gonna do, this goes into an alley, right here. There's a gas station here, the office building here, see, here. So, hold on, are you gonna see the OBS thing real quick? Because we got us 8 minutes, that's all I wanted to see, sorry. So, the mall is kind of getting worse. It's not that good. I gotta get rid of them. The little lights. So now, we got a botanist. Hold on. Do this. Oh man, it's frozen. That was very glitchy. So that's the, I'm using that office to be like in, you know, like an apartment building. Now we're gonna do another one. Part. That got disappeared. Office 4. Sorry, guys. I just keep on messing something up. As I was pressing delete or something. I think I pressed delete by accident. Office 4. There we go. Fixed it. Click here. Let's see. What should we do now, guys? Oh yeah, the apartment. Checked OBS again. So, I do this again. Oh, the phone store. It'll have electronics in it. What the fuck? Sorry, guys, I'm getting. That who I'm saying it to is my cousin. You heard that? Sorry, but I'm getting mad. a little bit over more. Guys, that's it for today. I'll do a video in a couple minutes, which by the time I upload it, it'll be a couple. So see ya. This is William McAndrew signing off. Goodbye.